Greetings, extended family. Welcome to African Diaries. It's your sister Mari.
And your cousin Mambinta.
And your other cousin Sana. And today is Eid. Today is the Muslim celebration after Ramadan. So we are preparing. You're following me. So we are preparing everything here with the clothes. We have some clothes on our beds. On our bed. And we're actually waiting for the time to hit 10 o'clock so we can go and pray at the mosque. So I'll basically guide you through our day and what we do during Eid, just after Ramadan. So Ramadan is the month where we have been fasting for the whole month. And then today, we are not supposed to fast, we're supposed to celebrate. We are supposed to have fun, be with family, eat as much as we can, etc. So, yes. So these are our clothes that we are going to wear today. So we basically wear African clothes, our African attires, when we have these celebrations. So you will see that live in action soon. So yes, I am excited for you to follow me today on this Eid vlog. I'll show you what we'll do today. So extended family, these are prayer mats that we are going to take with us to the mosque. So people are usually, there are a lot of people usually who go to the Eid prayer. So you basically bring your own mat, since not everyone basically fit inside the mosque, so people sit outside. So if you don't bring one, you can share with people also, but it's safer to bring one for yourself. Don't forget to put on your face mask as well, since it's COVID time. Yes, let's head to the mosque.
الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا وجار سبحانه أنا على إمام فلي لا جرجب نولان جرجب وجار سبحانه الله أكبر الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كبيرا سبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا
Hello, extended family.
Thank you. not my relative.
I know it's another family, so... Okay, it's another family. So we have just prayed the Eid prayer. Coming up, so we are now going home. Yes, since the Eid prayer is done, so let's go home. And this is actually the road. So people were laying their mats down to pray in the mosque, outside the mosque and on the road. So yeah, this road was temporary out of range. So yeah, let's go home now.
Everybody's going home now. Prepare some dish for lunch.
Okay, we are home now. What do we have to do now? What choice do we have?
Well, we're going to prepare breakfast.
Yeah, prepare breakfast. Lunch. I guess dinner also.
No, just lunch.
Just lunch, okay. I will be going to my in-laws house later on. So I won't be here too long. And then, yeah, just follow along on our day. See how it goes. So basically spend half of the day cooking food.
How you're much? Going all healthy, then you add mayonnaise.
It's not all healthy, so let's just be as unhealthy as we can get today. It's a special occasion. So what do we have here? What ingredients do we have?
Dried fish.
Uh-huh.
Smoked fish.
Smoked fish, okay.
Smoked fish, tomatoes, cucumbers.
Bell pepper, green pepper.
Bell peppers, black pepper,
egg,
lime, potatoes.
I guess jumbo.
Yes, a little bit of jumbo.
Yeah, and then
salad dressing.
Mayonnaise. This one is mine.
No mayonnaise.
No. And the one that was here was my grandma's. She doesn't like mayonnaise as well. Okay, wonjo. It's some wonjo. And then I have my bread here, my tabalaba. Yes. My auntie's got her cappuccino. Nice breakfast. My beautiful auntie wife.
That's the cappuccino.
Mashallah.
That's the cappuccino.
It's delicious. Okay, so let's come back here and start our chores. So yesterday, the tap, I was waiting for the tap almost all night, so I fell asleep on the couch. As you can see, there's no water there. There is no water here as well.
Wow, well,
the two pockets are empty, but this one is not empty. Oh, it's barely. There's barely one in it. This one. Oh, that one is empty. So yeah, we are basically short of water today. But hopefully we'll be able to. Yeah, these ones have water. So yeah, that's the spirit of them. Unfortunately. Thank you. in Zainab. Fill up these bottles with water. So basically you want to take water from here, use this and pour it inside. Isn't it? Because these ones are usually sealed, so they are clean to use. Binta, what are you cooking today?
We are cooking dahin.
Dahin, what's dahin?
Well, dahin is dahin.
Okay, and what am I? What's this dahin for?
This granule paste.
Yes.
So we have to
add peanut.
Yes, granule paste.
Peanut granule.
Okay. Granule is peanut, so the paste is here. This.
Okay.
So you normally say granule paste.
Okay.
Yeah, so we add water and dilute it so it can dissolve easily in the cooking pot. So I don't know if everybody knows what dahin is, but it's basically, I have to use Gambian terms. I just hope some of you understand.
It's a loose dawada, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like a dawada, but this time you don't have the sauce and the rice separate. Everything is one, inclusive, so... Well, you see how it looks like. I don't even know how to actually explain it. So, these are some of the ingredients that we are going to put in there. Oh, we have already put in there.
Yeah, the spices.
But we don't need
the
spices.
This is tamarind.
Yeah, so we need this. We need tamarind also. It has to be there. No, not all.
It's and by the way, before you go, I pour some water here. And then I just mix it up into a loose paste, just like we said.
Add more water.
Supposed to add more water? Mm-hmm. Okay. Listen to the chef, Mam Binta.
Add. Yes, okay. So here you have the tomato paste.
Ingredients.
What again? Pepper. Garlic, ginger, and what again? Locust beans. Yeah, so, and a little bit of oil. And onion, yes. And here are the meat. It was seasoned since last night, so, you know, the taste can go right inside.
So here is this. So the dahin is almost done.
The nyeh.
What's nyeh? Ah, the sauce. Soup. The soup. Okay. And yeah.
Yeah, the rice is over there. You have to soak it from the morning.
Yeah, the rice is soaked over here, and then the rice will be taken and put into the sauce here and mixed all together.
Yes. So the lunch is done. This is what we call dahin bap. Dahin bap. Yes. Bap bap.
Greetings, sister and family. Yes, it is your sister Marie. I'm wearing makeup for the first time on YouTube. No, but I'm on my way to my in-laws. So yes, I'll be back in Dipokunda in like a few hours. Yes. See you when I get back. Extended family, I am telling you, this dress is so tight.
Yes, and for dessert, we'll be making chocolate cake. So this is a mixture. So we're going to put it in the microwave. I'm going to try and make it in the microwave and see whether it will work. Like one of our subscribers, Alia, said. So here we go. See, in the microwave. So, moment of truth. Okay. See, it's clean, meaning it's all done. So, let's take it out and see.
Okay, extended family, so I'm back home now. The thing is, during Eid, children go around basically playing the trick-or-treat type of thing that you can compare it to trick-or-treat. It's basically called salibo. So I'm just at the shop here. I'm at the shop. I'm going to get my change so I can give them salibo. It's basically any amount that you want to give the children. Yeah, salibo. Yes. They're waiting for their salivo. Yeah, so a lot of children now are going around looking for salivo. That's why you see them, you know, wearing very nice clothes. Can I see your clothes? You're wearing very nice clothes, mashallah. Okay, so I basically got the change here from the shopkeeper, so they get $10 each. Amen.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
How are you? Yes,
I'll take this. I'm supposed to get two tens. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Amin ya Rabbi. And then they pray for you. And then they leave. Ah, don't ask salivo. Okay, extended family. So that was basically everything I had for you today. I hope you enjoyed the video. We are going to slice up the cake. I actually haven't been eating much today. And it's not so strange because it has been Ramadan for a month. So you're not even that hungry and we didn't even cook that much. It might end up being all to waste anyways if you cook too much. So thank you so much for joining me. I'll see you in the next video.